Second down and center ice for the opening faceoff. Faceoff won by Lincoln. Here comes David Lincoln. Norida covers up for the whistle. Norida stood tall on that one. That was a booming slap shot, but he stopped him cold. The puck is about to be dropped. Nashville wins the faceoff.
Control now. He intercepts the pass. He intercepts the pass. And he Got
harder to prevent goals as it is to score. To Questlock. Now over to Neeson makes the save. He passes the puck to Lakewand. Here comes David Lakewand. To Rusty Questlock. Fritchie, he moves the puck into the neutral zone. Shoots it from the slot. And he hangs on to a big move. That was a tough save. A problem with the backhand is you're not expecting it, so you have to move fast. We're ready for the faceoff. The faceoff goes to the Blue Jackets. Head to performance. Mason hangs on for the whistle. This guy's already made a contribution to the scoreboard, and you can see he's playing with a lot more confidence now. Now that he's got the one goal, look for him to test the goalie from everywhere. The ref is signaling for the faceoff.
Here comes Nash, fires the Because he's not afraid to go to the net. And Jim, his coaches
should like the battle he's put in tonight. With less than a minute to play, these teams are gearing themselves up for overtime.
To Chertev. Now he takes it to center. He dumps it in.
And he passes it to Bedard. Here comes Nash. To Sullivan. Here comes Sullivan. Saved by Norina.
We're ready for the faceoff. Faceoff won by Arnett. Behind his neck.
signaling for the faceoff. Faceoff won by Lakewood. Columbus grabbed it. They're into the attacking zone. And he hangs on for a faceoff. The puck is about to be dropped.